For this mission, we need you to infiltrate Ellsworth Federal Penitentiary and create a disturbance. This will serve as cover for another operation we'll be running. We've dropped you on the roof of a company which delivers supplies to the prison. Sneak on board one of their trucks. You should be able to enter the detention facility. Use the ventilation ducts to get into the building. Before you do that, you're going to have to switch off the cooling system. As an added objective, I'd like you to interrogate someone and find out the truck's delivery time. This will help us coordinate all our other assets on the ground. Good luck.
Did I just see something?
What?
Wait for
getting rattled. Just forget it.
Okay, let's see. 20 more years and I'll have... carry the 3... No, wait. That's all. I can't be right. Okay, 25 more years is 5 times...